Nelson Mandela beautifully quoted, "Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world." Good morning to one and all present here. This is Meenakshi Chaudhary from class 8 presenting today's morning assembly on the topic education. What is education? Education is both the act of teaching knowledge to others and the act of receiving knowledge from someone else. Through education, we shape a better society to live in by knowing and respecting rights, laws, and regulations. Through education, we become better citizens and can difference between good and bad. Let's we start today's morning assembly and pray to God to bless us academic skills and efforts, to give us desire to learn and the gift of knowledge. Let's we pray together for our schools, students and teachers. Now everybody join your hands and close your eyes. Start prayer. After prayer, patriotism is the feeling of being devoted to our country. We should live unitedly and be loyal to our country. Pledge instills the sense of patriotism amongst us. It's time for pledge. Everybody take position for pledge. And for this, I would like to call Rehan from class 8. Thank you so much, Rehan. My dear friends, education is necessary for each and everyone in order to improve knowledge, way of living as well as social and economic status throughout the life. Let us move ahead. Thinking, speaking and listening good thoughts help us to be happy, positive, lift us up during times of great sadness. Let us take inspiration from today's thought. And for today's thought, I would like to invite Arnab from class 8. Good morning, everyone. My name is Arnab. Today's thought is, when you educate one person, you can change a life. When you educate many, you can change the world. Thank you and have a nice day. Thank you so much, Arnab. News helps us to learn something new about the world every day and gives us leads to connect with remarkable people and events. Let us know what is happening around us and around the world. For this, I would like to call Kriti from class 8. Thank you so much, Kriti, for giving us today's news update. Expanding knowledge of words provides unlimited access to new information, and having an extensive vocabulary helps us to express ourselves clearly and communicate well with clarity. Let us enhance our vocabulary. And next, I would like to invite Piyush from class 8 to share with us word of the day. Good morning, everyone. My name is Piyush. Word of the day is didactic. And the meaning of didactic is designed to teach people something, especially a moral lesson. And the synonym of didactic is instructive, directive, moral. Antonyms are unsound, erroneous, misleading. And I am using didactic in a sentence. Soha is a very didactic person. She really loves teaching. Thank you and have a nice day. Thank you so much, Piyush, for enhancing our vocabulary. We feel proud to be the citizen of India, and the national anthem is a profound part of our lives. It's been with us since the minute we were born as our identity to the world. And it's time to give respect to our nation. Everybody get ready for national anthem and start. After national anthem, my dear friends, education is the passport to the future. For tomorrow belongs to those who prepare for it today. Let's we all prepare for it so that we may become a better citizen. And here we end today's morning assembly. Thank you to all of you for cooperation. Have a nice day ahead.